Welcome back, everybody, to another episode. I just want to say thank you to all the new subscribers. I really appreciate everyone's support. So, it is the second Saturday of rifle season, which means doe opens up statewide. I have a doe tag for 4A. That's where we are. We're hunting Racetown Lake, public land. I literally have no idea where I am, where I'm going, but I want to take you guys along. It got pretty crazy in here last year, so should be an interesting day. Probably a lot of people driving. I also have a bear tag, so technically speaking, I could shoot a bear. Hopefully I can get everything on video. A lot of the time, this stuff happens really, really fast. Just because so many people are pushing the deer around. So, without further ado, I'm gonna try to find somewhere to sit. Just trying to let it get a little lighter so I can see. And we'll see what happens today. It's now legal light. I don't think when I talked to you the first time it was. It might have been, I don't know. But so far, I mean, right behind me, right up there, is the field. So I haven't made it all that far. I'm literally just like taking one or two steps, stopping for 5 minutes, and then listening really hard. And I'll take another one or two steps. I don't know the area, so. Is open for the best. So, I can hear people driving. So I think what I'm gonna do, because I wasn't sure if anyone was gonna drive here. Try to go up to that field and just stand there. Just try to cover more area. I don't know where. I don't know where the standers are. I don't know, but it's been a quiet morning so far.
What's up, fellas?
Hey, how are you?
How's it going?
Pretty good. You guys get anything yet?
Yeah, just the guy down here got a small doe.
Oh, cool.
Dropped pretty much where it stood.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, what are you guys up to? What's all this?
I make YouTube videos.
Oh, yeah, cool.
We didn't see a damn thing.
Yeah.
There was about 500 yards down this way. Like four or five of them ran that way.
Oh, my mother-in-law was down that way. I guess there's pines down there. That way.
Yeah, they might see him.
Yeah.
So I'm going to get by here, dude.
Yeah. No bear. Good luck to you guys.
Yeah, you too, man.
No bear anywhere?
Nah. Dude, I'll tell you what. I'm thankful. I don't want to see one of them motherfuckers. All right, catch us.
Yep.
So,
amazing. They're like, what's that guy doing? Weird. Well, that's certainly different. Whole group of guys watching the side of the mountain there. Crazy. So, sitting back. I think my dad's coming. Somebody's coming this way. Looks like him. Eating lunch at 9:45. Living the life, baby. Sounds like they're driving again down at this bottom here. So, if they get anything going and nobody else shoots them, hopefully they skirt the side of the water here and come up through here. Well, I think the drive's over. The guy we had talked to before said that they had 4 or 5 deer moving, and I don't know what happened to them. I mean, it's nice to know that the deer are outsmarting the hunters today. That's always a win in my book. Well, probably gonna have to call it a day. We have to go home shortly, actually. It's about a 3-hour ride home, so I know it's not the normal banger of a video, but this is, unfortunately, the harsh realities of public land hunting in Pennsylvania. Now, maybe if we had done some more scouting and whatnot, we'd be better off, but no scouting, no nothing, so kind of just flying by the seat of our pants. I like doing that sometimes, it's fun. So, I want to thank you guys so much for watching, and until then, I'll see you guys next time.